Hello viewer, welcome to HKR Trainings YouTube channel. In this video, let us discuss what is machine learning. With the evolution in the technologies, there has been immense learning, as we are into the world of machines and artificial intelligence. In recent times, the machines have started learning on their own, rather than being programmed and following the instructions. This is when machine learning has come into the picture. Machine learning is a technological advancement that is booming around the world today. It is a growing technology that allows machines or computers to learn based on the past data. Before we get deeper into machine learning, let's look at the agenda for today. In this video, we will learn what is machine learning. Why machine learning? How does machine learning work? Types of machine learning. How to choose the right machine learning solution. Careers in machine learning. Through this video, you will get an idea about machine learning and its importance in the current market. But before we proceed to discuss more about machine learning, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. What is machine learning? Machine learning is a subset of artificial intelligence, a field of study that provides computers with the ability to learn without any explicit programming. The accuracy of the output obtained is purely based on the volume of the data. Machine learning has changed the way of thinking. Let us take an example of a complex problem where there is a need to perform certain predictions. Instead of coding, all we need to do is feed the data to the generic algorithms. The machine will build the logic based on the algorithms, based on the data provided, and will predict the output. Why machine learning? The need for machine learning has increased a lot in these days. Humans are not capable of solving highly complex problems like handling large volumes of data. Manual work has been reduced with machine learning, as machines make things easy for us. In the current era, we are using machine learning in almost everything. Few of the examples are self-driving cars, face recognition, fraud detection, friend suggestions on Facebook, etc. Some of the multinational companies like Amazon and Netflix have built machine learning models. How does machine learning work? As we know that there are many applications of machine learning, it is also important for us to know how machine learning actually works. The process of machine learning usually begins with the process of inputting the required data into the algorithm that is selected. There is no impact on the algorithm, even if it is known or unknown data. The input data will be included in the algorithm and also test if the algorithm is working correctly. Based on this, the predictions and the results will be obtained. If the predictions and the results do not match, then the algorithm will be retrained a number of times until the data scientist gets the required outcome. Types of machine learning. Now that you have got an idea on how machine learning works, let us know about the different types of machine learning. From a broader perspective, machine learning is categorized into three different types. They are supervised learning, unsupervised learning, reinforcement learning. Let us discuss briefly about each type of machine learning. Supervised machine learning. In the supervised learning, we are involved in providing the sample data to the machine learning system for training purposes, and based on that, the output will be delivered. The primary goal of supervised learning is to map the input data with the output data. This machine learning is based on supervision and represents a teacher's supervision to its student. Spam filtering is an example of supervised machine learning. Unsupervised machine learning. This machine learning does not require any supervision. Here, the training will be provided to uncategorized or unlabeled data and the algorithm will act accordingly. The primary goal is to gain some insights from the data provided. It is further classified into clustering and association. Reinforcement machine learning. This kind of machine learning is considered as a feedback-based machine learning, wherein the agent will be rewarded for a right action and will be penalized for a wrong action. The agent will learn based on the positive and negative feedback and improve the performance too. How to choose the right machine learning solution? You need to get through these steps to identify the best machine learning solution that suits your requirements. Let us know more about the step-by-step process. Step 1. Identify and understand the project goals. The primary step is to identify the project that you are working on and the output you require at the end. You need to keep an eye if you need an algorithm for prediction, or identify the type of machine learning that needs to be implemented on your project. Step 2. Data analyzation. You need to identify the data, if it is raw data, also if the data requires processing or not. If you do not have data, you need to spend time on the data and gain the data. You need to review the size of the data, processing details and many more. Step 3. Training time and speed evaluation. You need to check out the required time for proper training. You need to evaluate the time you have with the time you need. Step 4. Identify the data linearity. You need to identify the environment of the problem you have. You need to look for the data, if it is multidimensional or multifaceted, as linear algorithms may not suffice your need. Step 5. Features and parameters. You need to identify the complexity of your AI model. You need to provide the features and parameters required for your model. Careers in machine learning. There are many different opportunities available for the aspirants who are looking to pursue their career in machine learning. The salaries offered to the machine learning aspirants and experts is high, due to its intense demand and scope in the future too. The salaries offered to a machine learning expert is ranging from 3 to 20 lakhs per annum with an average salary value of 6 to 7 lakhs per annum. I think you have now got a clear picture on what is machine learning. If you are looking for a brighter career, then machine learning is one among the best option. Give us a thumbs up and do share this video with your friends. If you are watching the videos for the first time, do not forget to subscribe our HKR Trainings YouTube channel. To receive notifications about the upcoming videos, please click on the bell icon. For latest updates and blogs, follow our social media platforms. If you are interested to learn machine learning and prosper your career, please visit www.hkrtrainings.com.